I don't want to be nasty or anything, but a lot of people think that you're not that brainy.
not clever.
Yeah, not clever. That's the nice
that's right. That's the right word. No, I've got common sense. That's it.
You have got common sense.
Yeah. I'm clever in school and stuff, but I've got common sense.
Yeah, well, I'll tell you what, to prove everyone wrong
that
thinks this thing of you, I'm going to give you the chance to sort of redeem yourself. can we have the lights down a little bit, yeah?
Joey
Essex.
He's like quizzing, yeah?
Eh?
He's like quiz.
What's the capital of France?
Paris.
That's correct! What country borders Wales?
What country do I born in?
What What country borders Wales?
London.
Well, the answer was England.
Damn.
What is heavier, a ton of Ferns bangers or a ton of Holly's bangers?
You just look at my tits, Joey Essex.
I might have. Who's got bigger ones?
You can have a look if it helps.
I'll say, obviously, I'm not close to you, but obviously, I think they're bigger. But I think everything's right. I want them trick questions. I'm going to say Fern.
They both weigh the same, a ton. I said, what's heavier, a ton of Fern's bangers or a ton of Holly's bangs?
That was it's tricky.
That's a trick question.
It's a trick question.
This isn't a trick question. Name this building.
Sugar Up.
Yeah! For everyone you get right, I'll give you a point. I've got a lot of faith in you, Joey, this time. What country does Danish bacon come from? No help, Holly.
Germany.
Germany. What country does Danish bacon come from? You said Germany, the answer is Denmark.
Is why would I know that? Why would I know this Denmark?
I don't know, Joey, I don't know.
I thought Danish was a type of meat.
Joey, how many sides does a square have?
I don't know this one, trust me. Right,
what's
one, two, three, four, five, six.
You said that a square has six sides.
So sure.
The answer is four.
Oh my God, shut up.
Yeah, I'm telling you. I've seen one. Come on, you can get this one. Finish off this famous phrase. It's raining cats and...
dogs.
That's correct!
Dogs by well there, didn't I?
What animal does beef come from?
Cows.
That's correct! Now, this next question you got wrong last time you were here, Joey, but I told you the right answer at the time, so this one should be easy for you. You've learnt this already. Which country borders Wales? Now, I've got to remind you, Joey, last time you said the answer was London. I'll give you a clue. The answer is not London. Yeah, no. Don't rush, you know. Just think about it. Think about it.
I don't know. Do you know what? Because this cause questions like that, I don't research.
Do you want to guess?
All right, I'm going to guess Russia. I don't know.
Russia. The answer is England. Oh, God. I think the same time you were on.
Joey, it's called... quiz, what are you saying? I've been revising a little bit.
Yeah. So your chosen subject again.
Can I just give him a little bit of advice before you start this quiz?
Yes.
Can you think about the question?
So your chosen subject is general knowledge, and your time starts now. One of Shakespeare's plays was called Romeo and Juliet, but who was Romeo's girlfriend?
Romeo.
Romeo.
No, Juliet, obviously.
Romeo and
and Juliet.
What can't you think?
His girlfriend was Juliet.
Do you know what I just said? Think for your answer.
I did. You said Romeo and Juliet. Who was his girlfriend? Obviously Romeo.
No, the Romeo and Juliet's girlfriend. How do you not know that?
How many sides does a rectangle have?
Like long ways, isn't it? Long way square. 1, 2, 3, 4.
That's correct. Now, Joy, we asked you this last time you're on. We've asked you this question twice, and you got it wrong. Twice. Take your good lady's advice, think about the question, and say the answer. You know this answer. What country borders Wales? Wales. Previously, you said London and Russia. Those two are not right. What country borders Wales?
This country.
No.
This country. England.
You don't know Elton John is?
Show him a picture quickly. Never seen him. It looks like a geezer out of Ozzy Osbourne, isn't it?
Ozzy Osbourne.
Yeah.
Do you know who Michael Jackson is?
Yeah.
Do you know who Prince is?
Prince?
Yeah. Oh. Get out! Get out! Get out! Do you know Ricky Gervais is?
No.
Yes, you do.
I don't know singers.
You don't know that.
Do you know Richard and Julie are?
Richard and Judy?
Yeah.
You must know them.
Yeah, they're like, I'm not going to say.
Go on.
Like, what are they?
I bet I know what he says.
Like, they're people who created the world.